just about the pleasures of conformity and the importance of friends. It's also a personal statement about the band itself. Hey, Paul!